last night.
Yeah, last night. Tried something where I just tried to run. Only cover a little bit, but not too much, but try to just push my way through the Grand Washington Hotel as quickly as possible on a level 2 character. Obviously, I'm level 3 now because, went through that, so I leveled up. But I pushed through in 14 minutes and 37 seconds on the PlayStation Pro. So now I'm going to do a push on the PS5 because it loads faster. Plays a little smoother. But let's see if we can beat 1437. Get my time. My stopwatch. We're going to just see if we can. We can beat that time. So let's see. All right, let's go. Oh, wait. That's right. I gotta hit replay. It's not going to start unless I hit the replay options. I guess I'll play it on normal because I am 3 and I was 2 and 2 is with 3 and 3, so I guess the enemies should be probably the same. So let's do that. Okay, well, it's not letting me replay for some reason. Let's try it this time.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get our attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion.
Big shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
It's definitely be more fun with one, two, or three more people, but it's all right. Redhead's in the shower. And, nobody else I usually play with. Well, yeah, are around, so it doesn't really matter.
An ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You're doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing infected. That blast did a lot of damage.
This is gonna be the game changer, Ryo. See how long it takes us to load. Took about 40 seconds last, 34 seconds last time of this. Already cutting my time down.
Coming around,
on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Little less Leroy than Leroy probably should be, and I get it, but I also can't die.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Instead of reload, yeah. Fucking go with all your dumbass. Oh, that little bitch came out that side.
Eleanor?
Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Dang, man, that's fucked up. I didn't realize my microphone was muted. That whole fucking time, so, like, nothing I was saying, like, came through, so.
on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
They got shit kicked this one anyway, so...